In August, I headed to Quebec to travel down the Dumoine River with MHO Adventures. The first night was spent in this very nice accommodations, nice cottage on the Ottawa River. And then we did a long shuttle down to the put-in for the Dumoine River. Then we had our first rapid. And we had scouted it from the bridge, but we didn't look under the bridge. There was a surprise waiting for us, a nice, great, big hole. And I must say, the food preparation that MHO did was amazing, using even a Dutch oven.
One of the prettiest thunderboxes I've ever seen. Day 3. Boat set off today. I hear we got about a good 15 rapids to do. Looking forward to it.
Woo!
Head forward.
Here we are trying to scout out the rapids that are otherwise known as Canoe Eater. Its name in itself would tell you maybe you shouldn't run this. Had we had looked at Hap Rilson's map, we would have seen where it said, do not run these rapids.
Holy crap, there's a ledge.
We're going to go straight ahead now.
Okay.
420. Go forward.
Right. Left. Right. 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 Left. Left. All right, right, right. Right. Left. Oh shit, right.
Obvious reasons, the other two groups did not run this rapid after our more turmoil. After seeing us go down it, they realized it was a bad idea. We also were not prepared, but usually we would have had a canoe at the bottom waiting to rescue us. We did not have that. I swear I must have hit every single rock in that rapids after we tipped on my bottom. My bottom was very sore that day, and it was hard to sit down. In this ordeal, we lost a few items, a map, and we lost the important fire irons that we used to cook over the fireplaces with, since we had really heavy pots when we were cooking for a group of 8 of us.
Shit.
Drop?
Yeah.
off. Good sport. Ooh.
Shit. Didn't see that. Rider.
Right.
Right.
Left.
Guess what? I didn't die!
Oh yeah.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Wrong. You're good.
There's a rock. Okay.
We're a little close.
Oh yeah, we're a little close.
Here we are running the rapids as we called ducky style, where we all are in a row like how ducks go down the rivers.
Okay, so right?
Yeah, now we can go down.
Okay.
Sorry, I got excited by the bird.
Pay attention to the river.
But there's a bird. That's cool.
Okay.
Woo. Draw for me.
Good?
Good. Forward.
Now, this time we decided to look at the map, and we realized the campsite we wanted was actually in the middle of the rapids. But we weren't quite sure where it was. So we needed to go down the rapids to try to find it. It wasn't really a great spot to get out to scout the rapids beforehand or find the campsite. That's actually what we were looking for. So as we paddled down, we eventually found a spot to at least get out and where we thought the campsite was.
Rocks! Good! Did you do anything? No.
Okay.
But once we got to the campsite, thank goodness we got off the water because a great big storm came. The wind just picked up. We couldn't even lift up our tarp because the wind was just so strong at first. Here's a look at the rapid that we will be paddling the next day. See the great big hole over there?
straight? More or less? Like, watch out that big rock. My left?
Okay. We paid the price. Okay. You're gonna go flying. Yeah, you need to go now. Your feet are wet,
oh no. Okay. Hold the boat,
Got it? You want to jump in first?
Yeah, get it?
There's a big rock. Oh, maybe not. Okay, yeah.
We're gonna go to the right. Okay, angle left. Good.
Woo!
Woo!
What a lap full.
Thank you.
This is in the front, this is in the back.
Bar. I can't remember what the other one is.
Okay. Picture of this. Chocolate charcuterie.
Look at me go!
Hey, power forward! Right there.
That was it?
Yeah.
Jeez, I want my money back.
Nice.
Well, they're wet.
Painting.
So how do you think you climb up them?
Over there.
Okay.
Now we can do a funny one.
What are we doing?
I don't know how good we are.
What are we all? We all face that way.
The gargoyle.
Okay.
Tight 100.
That one's like so powder.
Come on, no.
I have the spoon. I have the spoon.
Cup for you?
Just as much
no
as you can.
No alcohol?
Fit,
we could do it over there.
Turned out good.
Don't be shy. Don't know why you got a tasty girl. Whoa, whoa.
Do you want to see the one picture I took?